Over to bars now. Here's Cristina Pontaș. She's the Romanian for the Romanian team. Finished second to the Unified team earlier this week before watching from the same town as Nadia Comăneci, Onești, Romania.
This has been one apparatus that Cristina has feared the most. She has not internationally done very well on this event. There's her second release skill.
And a big form break in the middle of that release.
And a very simple double back dismount. I don't think that will be enough.